My name is Simon Dunhill. We're here at Jacques Cabaret. Tonight is the first drag show in Boston, and it's right here at Jacques, the headquarters. Hosted by Miss Chris, fresh from New Year's Eve, and Mama Melinda Wilson. They are the cast members here at Jacques. It's every Thursday. It's called Jacques Angels.
Get that tightest in a bow for me.
I am gonna do it tight.
It's the cord.
Works. Turn that down, would you, dear?
Yeah. Testicle difficulties in the first show.
Oh, that works. Oh, fuck bomb. How you doing? That's 2009 for you. Focus. There we go. So what are we celebrating here? Anything?
Nothing.
The New Year!
Nothing? Just... Okay, see, I was really trying to figure all that out, because... Yeah, definitely gay. You were kind of a question. You were kind of a question, and you're obviously gay.
We're all gay.
Well, you have that very manicured, very put-together look about you. So what were you all toasting? To the new year?
Oh,
so
like a,
to them being gay. Woohoo, gay! So when did you all know you were gay?
I met her.
She turned you gay.
When they gave a blowjob at 5.
You gave a blowjob at 5?
Like Michael.
Did you know what you were doing?
No.
Keep that applause going. We're gonna bring back for you now. Actually, bring out for you now. It is her last night here in Boston. She's a Boston girl, but she's gonna be flying back to Florida. She was here with us for New Year's, and then she's leaving. Aww. So let's say goodbye to the lovely Diamond Dunhill.
I'm falling.
Wearing one of my dresses.
Track 5. Okay,